And Bob Herbert's great. He used to work for the Daily News.
Yes. Yes. You know what's interesting? The quarterback for the Atlanta Falcons is Bobby A. Bear. No one. Which I find fascinating. You know, it's Herbert, H-E-R-B-E-R-T, A. Bear, H-E-B-E-R-T. A. Bear. It's a fun name to pronounce. Try and say it. A. Bear. Go ahead, take a shot. A. Bear. All right, now.